friends and family. I hope you're safe and doing well. So as you have seen in the intro, and I hope you like it, we're gonna talk about another one of my trips. But this one is all local. It was all here in Algeria, and more precisely in Janet. So if you're new around here, make sure to subscribe and comment down below and tell me what did you think of this video. And don't let this fool you, we're all about the good vibes. So Janet is a city in the Algerian desert, one of the biggest deserts in the world. And I did this trip in the New Year's Eve week of 2019. You know, when years were worth celebrating. We spent a whole week camping in the middle of nowhere. No electricity, no internet, no phone service, nothing. Just a never-ending tale of sands in the day and the absolute darkness and silence during the night. And that's why I couldn't film much, only that intro. And some more videos and photos I got on my phone. So here am I on the train going to Algiers to take my flight to Janet. And this one was in the airport. And this is when we met a little friend, just after we set our tents. And actually, this video I already posted on Instagram as an IGTV video. So if you don't follow me yet, I will make sure to post more photos and videos I got from there when this video is up. So if you don't know anything about Janet or Algeria, it's alright, I got you. I'm inviting you for this quick geography lesson. So this is Algeria, one of the biggest countries in the world. It's the biggest country in Africa and the 10th biggest country in the world. It's so big that it has more than 1,600 kilometers of coast. And it has a variety of climates. It has the coast climate and the transitional climate between the coast and the desert, and of course, the desert climate. And the desert represents 75% of Algeria. And Janet happens to be in the extreme southeast of Algeria, just near to Libya and Mali. This is why I have this photo. Back in 2014, Janet was declared by UNESCO to have the most beautiful sunset in the world. It's just so beautiful. So I invite you guys to go see Janet yourselves. It's so worth it. And yeah, that is it. I hope you guys enjoyed the little video to know about Janet. If you did, give it a thumbs up. And as I said, follow me on Instagram to see more photos I got from Janet. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the video and see you next week. Bye bye.